come and they are privileged son. What do you have to say about pastor?
Thank you very much. Ah, can you see what's not there? I'm not going to shout in this matter. I just came back from abroad and I've been hearing all manner of things about pastors, how they have been building universities, their members cannot attend universities, and some of them, they travel up and down living luxury life. I don't have problem with those things. You know why? Because sulfur not be sugar.
Hey.
I also heard that some pastors, before you see them, you pay some amount of money to see them, and then some are rubbing bleaching cream. They want to look like Jesus in complexion.
What?
The only problem I have with pastors, I have to take this very serious now. For the past 2,000 years now that Jesus Christ died, and they have been serving communion for us in the church in the same manner.
Yes.
Why? What will happen if pastors start giving us this size of bread and this size of cook in the church? What will happen with the church catch fire? That is why on the 1st of September, I will be live in Enugu with Apostle Dr. David Elijah for his life thanksgiving and ordination service. They will be eating and drinking the body of Christ in this manner. I leave pastors with this question. Are we still brethren?